that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Own your pain. Life is full of ups and downs and is neither easy nor fair. One thing is certain, there will be pain along the way. It's a part of life. When we touch the hot stove, we burn our finger and it hurts. The lesson to learn is that pain is a part of life, and maybe we can learn from the experience. We can understand that, and we benefit from owning the pain. After all, how do you appreciate up if you haven't seen down? Be grateful for the pain that you suffer, because it'll make you appreciate the other great things in life that much more. An attitude of gratitude will always, always bring your focus back to what you have in life and what pain you had to go through to get there. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.